is.
Hey, girl.
The camera where the dolls are at is out of focus now. It's going in and out of focus.
Come here, girl.
Are you getting that?
Yep, I'm getting it.
What's weird is that right before the camera begins going in and out of focus, which is also around the same time that we receive the mysterious breathing, we capture a bat flying around very strangely, and it even lands on each of the
steps.
Could the energy vortex around and within these dolls be affecting the bat's internal sonar? On top of that, over at the schoolhouse, our ex-camera also goes in and out of focus. And at the exact same time, an unexplained anomaly shoots up out of the floorboards. Continue monitoring the ex-cameras. Jay and I go outside during this melee of activity, and we begin seeing unexplained lights.
Give you something to do. Come here. Come here. Sit down.
See it? See
the light? Sit. That's a
good girl. That ball of light that was going through, it was going way up, 10 feet high up in the air, all the way down.
He's doing everything.
Not any eyes.
He's doing everything to get you to pay attention, Billy. I'm going to leave.
Including stepping on my groin.
He likes that. Get up here. Get up here. Come on. Get up here. Get up here. Get up here.
Are they the same people that we are seeing on our thermal camera? And could they be the warlords from the nearby witch camps that we keep hearing about?
Tyson's the protector?
No. Mary's his protector.
From these things hanging in that building? Those things are around us.
You eat the kibble. Blow up like a little toad.
Says deer. Objects. We know that it's not just the spirits from the days of the gold rush, but also what man